Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to another video of my plant versus undead adventures. Hey guys, after the December 3 update, it's been really, really hard winning battles in the PvP rank mode. Especially there were reported bugs that some of the players are using some kind of a magic because they're only using the free baby plants and just one NFT, particularly the metal with spikes. They can defeat any undead with only one shot. So okay guys, this is an example of the battle I'm talking about. As you can see here, my opponent already killed the dinosaurs, the two dinosaurs in wave 40, and my plants are still struggling, as you can see here. Actually, I do not know exactly what plant combination or what plant specifically has this magical special skill, because I've seen around 4 or 5 videos that a player is only using I think 4 free baby plants and 1 NFT, and wave 40 is just an easy peasy chicken feed. He can defeat the 2 T-Rex dinosaurs without a sweat. And because of that, guys, I've stopped playing for a couple of days. I think 2 days already. But before I stopped, I was experimenting again on different plant combinations. So for this video, guys, I'll share with you 2 battles where this is my last 2 wins. Okay, guys, let me know what do you think of this combination. Actually, the first plants that I deployed are all offensive plants. Light, water, electro, and metal. So okay guys, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think of this combination? Is it strong enough to last you until wave 50 or even wave 60? Considering you'll not be able to to fight or to battle the ones with the special plants that has the skill of killing dinosaurs with one shot. Okay guys, enjoy these 2 videos.